Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to update BIOS in Dell computer. So friends, at first you have to open any browser and then in the address bar you have to type dell.com, that is you have to open Dell website. Once the site is loaded, you have to hover your pointer to support and then you have to click on driver and downloads. Now you will find identify your product. Here you have to enter your computer model or computer serial number, and after that you have to click on search button. In my case, my computer model is Optiplex 3050. In this step, it will check your computer for required updates and all the available updates will be displayed here. If you have different operating system installed in your system, then just change it. By default it is showing Windows 10 64 bit. In my case I have installed Ubuntu 16.04, so I have to select Ubuntu 16.04. It will display all the available updates. It is showing that BIOS need to be updated and its importance is critical. Now you have to download this file. Now to download the file, you have to click on download button and after that you have to click on save file, and then again you have to click on save file. And once the file is downloaded, you have to transfer this file into an storage medium, that is pen drive. So to transfer the file into a pen drive, you have to insert a pen drive into the USB port of the computer. Now drag the file into the pen drive so that you can copy the file into a pen drive, or in Windows you can use the other method. Now you have to restart the computer. Now safely remove the USB device or pen drive, and then after you have to restart your computer. Now wait for a while till the computer is restarted, and once the computer is restarted and you see the Dell logo, then you have to press F2 or F12 several times on the keyboard so that you will switch to the BIOS setup menu. Dell logo appears. Now press F2 or F12 several times on the keyboard. Once you can see this screen, you can use up and down arrow keys to move the pointer to the desired boot devices. Now to update the system BIOS, you have to use down arrow keys on the keyboard to switch to the BIOS flash update, and then you have to press enter on the keyboard. Now you will able to see BIOS flash update dialog box, and here you will see BIOS update file is not selected. Now to select the file, you have to click on this icon. Now you are able to see all the available files that is stored in the USB device. You can also see the BIOS files that you have downloaded. Now select the BIOS file and then click OK button. After that you have to click begin flash update. This screen asks, do you want to proceed? Now you have to click yes button. Firmware updation is started. To not power down your system, you will see the progress of the update. You have to wait till the process is completed, and during the process, do not power down your system. Firmware update successful, rebooting your system. So friends, in this way you can update your BIOS in your computer. So how do you like the video? Also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also don't forget to like, comment and share our video. Thank you very much.